Okay, I wasn't going to narrate this one, but I'm going to make a note here that I snapped the pressure flaker yesterday, working on other Humboldt style. This time it was made of chert, and I snapped the pressure flaker. So let me sharpen that really quick here. Hopefully.